right now at the time when you know you are doing all the solo projects and everything, how could you leave this movie and not star in
Anil?
Well, I think when Shujit had shown me the script at that point of time and told me to read it, it was very clear it needed new faces. And Shujit and I have always wanted to work together. I'm a big fan of his, and as you can see from this promo, he makes films that are brilliant and beautiful. And when we spoke about this film, we said we decided that we're going to present this together. And Ayushman's name came up, and Yami's name came up, and we were talking at every point of time on the casting. And I think when you see this trailer finally, I mean, I'm smiling here because I know we've made the best choice in all our characters, Anuji, Ayushman and Yami. I think it's just amazing. So it's, and I think it's important as a producer, most actors, and I must say this as a point in, as a case in point, we usually star in our first films to power our first films. I think it's important for me to be a producer and present the first film effectively in the capacity of a producer. And I think we are trying to do just that with Eros. So Eros and me are just giving this film the platform it needs. And I promise you that as a producer, I promise you nothing but super entertainment in this film as a first one.